In some parts of Indonesia, illegal fishermen drop bombs in the water, blowing corals to pieces, a devastating sight, still common in unprotected waters. Fishing with explosives has destroyed as much as 80% of the reef in some places, but the blast kills far more fish than those harvested. Nearly two-thirds sink to the bottom, unclaimed.